The mornings. A cold pillow holds my head as I listen for your words. There is no crucifix here, only your voice between the sheets. Turning toward your side of the bed, I bat my eyes at the empty space. You need to get up, I hear you say, the sound hanging sweetly in the air. My legs, unsteadily familiar, can't contemplate the walk today, so I wait until your voice is gone, and only your breath remains to guide my feet to the floor.